Hey guys, so just thought I'd do a quick video. I'm actually out here in the pasture. I am herding the ducks. I put the water hose out there just so they can get some water. It looks like they're going through eating weeds, which is what I want them to do, and eat all the bugs that are in those weeds. And also at the same time, I got the goats eating the weeds out here. The weeds kind of took over instead of the grass, so except for this nice green patch right there, but it's a little overgrown for the horse. The horse likes it only 4 to 8 inches tall, and that's really tall grass already. So I got the goats doing their thing there. Been out here for about 40 minutes. It's a hot day here, the end of June. But as you can see, the goats are doing their job. They're eating the tops of those weeds, keeping them down. And then I got the water and the ducks coming through. I would think they really like this pasture now. So what I've learned, or what I've heard, is that as the ducks go through, they'll help to fertilize and keep this pasture nice and green, at the same time eating the weeds and the bugs that are in the pasture. Primarily the weeds that are keeping the grass from growing. So anyway, I'll try to show you guys an update after I run the ducks here for a while. Not sure if we'll be able to tell the difference, because there's only 4 ducks. Maybe if I had 100 ducks, who knows? Anyway, I gotta go over there. I gotta keep the goats from eating the cactus, because little Bucko has been eating it. So I gotta go over there. I think that one may have found some. It's too close to the cactus. So anyway, comments, questions, list below. Criticisms, keep them to yourself. And as always, don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you guys will be aware of any new videos. Oh, it looks like they are pretty happy out here. Who would have thought that? Anyway, there's the goat, Billy. Hey, Billy.